भारता खातीर एक टेस्ट मॅच आनी 15 वन डे इंटरनॅशनल खेळली. देविका पळशीकरान गोंयचे तयारी विशीं प्रुडंटाक माहिती दिली.
हॅव आर वन डे गेम्स फ्रॉम नेक्स्ट मंथ. सो लास्ट वन मंथ वी आर प्रॅक्टिसिंग टुगेदर. सो ओवरऑल थिंग्स आर एज ऑफ नाव गोईंग रिअली वेल. सो होपफुली वील डू वेल इन दिस कमिंग टुर्नामेंट. हॅविंग हर विथ द सिनियर गर्ल्स प्लस ज्युनियर टीम इज ऑलवेज अ ॲडव्हान्टेज. I'm sure girls are also discussing a lot of cricket with her. So someone if you have in your side from the Indian team helps them to improve their cricket also. And Shikha is always supportive. She helps everyone regarding technical and tactical both things. So things are really going well.
How do you get the best out of the girls?
Actually I don't see mistakes much. I always see the good part of the girls skill. So the best thing is maybe result wise as of now we have not done that well. First game we won against them, next three games we lost, but a margin was very less. I felt, but the best part was under 19 girls are doing well. Okay. Which is again a good sign for us. With senior teams, if juniors also contribute a bit, it will give us advantage in main matches. Right now we have a set of 21-22 girls with us, so I'm giving chances to everyone. For me these matches are not more important, right. So I'm not really bothered about the result. I'm giving them more chances, more exposure, so that they can perform well again in BCCI matches. So I'm targeting those matches, not this, right. So again I'm not focusing much on the result. But yes, we are trying few combinations in middle order, opening slot. So things are little ups and downs, which right. is okay. I'm Absolutely. Okay with it.
So you picked up even talented players from the under-19 setup for
yes,
this.
Yes, we have
pool.
We have 3-4 under-19 girls who have done well in their last tournament. And luckily, as I said, they are doing well in under-19, this matches also.
So the final list would be pruned down to 15 as you all leave for Kolkata in the next few days?
Yes, yes. Mostly by today or tomorrow we'll get the final 15. Mm. From these matches, selectors will select their final 15 and then we are leaving for Calcutta on 4th of December.
भारतांत बायलांक क्रिकेटीक आता बरे दीस आयल्या अशे विदर्भाची कोच तशेंच भारताची आदली वर्ल्ड कप कॅप्टन आनी अर्जुना अवॉर्डी अंजू जैन म्हणटा.
Very good step, actually we've been asking for it I think for quite some time now, but I think yes, now as I said like everybody have changed like the way to look towards women's cricket, so it's a very positive move which BCCI have made like to groom the youngsters to improve on the bench strength and all, which is required because not that many number of girls that you know plays and we don't play that many matches as well, so it's right. a very positive move from BCCI.
Prudenta khatir Neeraj Prabhu ani Tulshidas Chari.